in today's video, I have a very special video, which is trying this awesome Halloween pizza. Well, it's a gummy pizza. And it's from Chupa Chups, I'm not sure if you know the company, and it's called a spooky candy pizza. And it's literally the size of a normal pizza, like, what? Okay. So if you like this video, please give this video a big thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe down below and click that notification bell to get notified whenever I post, because I will be coming at you with some really awesome hauls for winter once Halloween season is over, because I'm going to be going to the US. And you should also go and check out my vlog channel, because I'll be vlogging a lot on that channel. So yeah, without further ado, let's get into the video. Okay guys, so this is how the packet looks. And it looks exactly like a pizza. It's literally the size of a normal pizza. And the packet, I'm not sure if you can see it, it's got this little wrapper which says spooky candy pizza, and it shows you how it looks. And then once you remove the wrapper, oh by the way, do you like my super cool blood drink? Don't worry, it's not real blood, it doesn't really look real. You have to stay till the end to find out what this is. But I don't think it will taste very good. But let's open this pizza. Let's see how many calories. I do not want to know how many calories. 332 calories. Okay guys, did not finish this pizza. It's got a lot of calories. But so, this is how it looks, and it's got this like spider shape, and you can see some of the gummies. It's really nice. I love the box because it's like exactly like the one that you would order like in Pizza Hut or in Domino's. So, how it looks inside. Inside it's just the box, and then you have the gummy pizza. And it's just a like sort of like thing, and then you have all the pizzas. Oh, I feel like there is like mini pizzas on the pizza, if that makes sense. But let's go ahead and open this. I think I need a scissor, I'm not sure if it's closed. Okay, there we go. Oh, and it's got a second wrapper on the side. Very nicely packed. I love the way it looks. It looks so good. Can't wait to eat it. It smells so good. Literally, it's got like so many cool things. So right now I see a spider, a lizard, some sort of like worms, and like they're like legit little pizzas, like mini pizzas. Let me open this. Okay, I'll be back in just a second. In the meantime, you can enjoy my wonderful scene here. We have got the pencil, which I'll try and open the pizza with. Okay. Pencil works. Nope, doesn't work. Okay. This should work. Okay. So, I'm definitely keeping the box because I really like the box. It looks so nice. And I'm just going to try and open this. I should have definitely gone with scissors. Okay. There we go. This looks so good and it smells so good. So, start, and I'm going to start from the outside and go make my way inside. So the first thing you have, which is around the pizza, are these little like crocodiles, I guess they are. Let's taste them. They're your typical candies that have like the mushy marshmallow part and then the gummy. But they're really good. And my guess is they're like an apple flavor, and I really like apples, so plus points for that one. Then we have these awesome lizards, like what? They're like multicolored. They're like huge. They're the size of my palm. Oh, I'm dropping that, but literally Chupa Chup has done an amazing job for this pizza. I love it. I'm gonna rip the head off. They're like marshmallow, but like hard marshmallow. If you know what I mean. They're really good. Now look here. I'm torturing this poor lizard. This is literally the best thing ever. Okay, so then moving on, we have, oh, I feel so bad to put up both of these. We have three worms. They're like, or snakes, I'm not sure, because they're like really big. They're like so big, like my fingers, my hand span. But I'm gonna put one back and I'm gonna eat this green and red one. The other one was red and orange. I'm gonna eat part of it. Oh, okay. It's so good, like legit, guys. Awesome. Then moving on, we have this like, really? I'm not sure if you can hear it, but the gardener's here. Like, are you kidding? Like, there's the sound of someone mowing, or it's my neighbors, or the gardener. And that really is great timing, but it doesn't matter. Anyway, so now I have to talk a bit louder. Okay, so we have this snake sort of like skeleton thing, and I guess the red part is like blood. I don't know, but I'm gonna try it, and it looks really good. Okay, I regret stuffing the whole thing in my mouth. This is great. It just tastes like your normal gum. So now we're gonna be moving on to the next gummies. Okay, so the next gummies, I think these are supposed to be like eyes or something, but this doesn't really look like an eye. Yeah, so these are supposed to be like eyes, but they don't really look like eyes, but they're just your fluffy sort of like gummies, you know what I mean? Please taste it, your usual gummies. I think it's like, what's it called? I think it's like a strawberry gummy, but like, it's got the marshmallow part, but I really like it. But now we're going to be moving on to the bottom. Okay guys, so the next gummies are these awesome spiders. They're like, I know that you can normally find like small ones, but look at the size of them. They're so spooky. So there's an orange one, there's orange with black legs, there's this green one with orange and black, and then there's a black one with orange legs. So I'm gonna be going for this green one, and let's rip its arm off. Aha. Does it actually have 8? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes, it has 8 legs. It's a spider. Now I'm going to rip its head off. Okay. Bad idea with my brain. My horrible idea. This is a very yummy spider. That's for sure. Let's put it back. Okay, there we go. Moving on. Which ones haven't we tested? Oh yeah, here we go. So then, all around the pizza, there are these like mini pizzas. Like what? Like they're pizzas. Like real legit pizzas. They're mini and they're stretchy. They look like a real pizza. They're so cute. I'm gonna rip this apart. I just finished ripping it apart. Tastes like Coke, like Coca-Cola sort of gummy. I really like it, it's very good. The color of the back is a bit, I don't know, weird. But it's just sort of like marshmallow hard sort of gummy with your typical gummy, so I like it. So, the next, the final one are these little strings, which I guess are supposed to be like cheese. But they're like so long. Like, I love these ones. Let me try them. I think it's apple flavored. Hmm. Oh, these are so good. I remember I tasted them in the Real versus Gummy Challenge. So if you haven't watched that one, you should go and check it out. I'll have it linked above. But these are so good. So this was all for the gummy pizza, and I think it was so great. I loved it. It tasted so good. So now I'm going to taste my wonderful drink, which that's not just drink. But anyway, so if you like this video, please give this video a big thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe down below to watch more from this one and my full channel, because I will be posting a lot of vlogs of my trip, which is coming up. So, I'll see you guys on Halloween.